Hello, library families. Miss Laura here from the Innisfil Idea Lab and Library, and thanks for joining me for today's STEAM activity. STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Math. Today, we're going to get messy. The only things you need are a bowl or a container, a spoon, some cornstarch, and some water. Start by pouring 1 cup of cornstarch into your bowl or container. Dip your finger in. What does that feel like? It's very smooth because cornstarch is made up of fine particles. Now, slowly add water, mixing as you go. Add water until the mixture becomes thick or hardens when you tap on it. You can add more cornstarch if it gets too runny. You can also add a few drops of food coloring or glitter, or even glow-in-the-dark paint for fun play in the dark. What has happened to your mixture? You have made Oobleck. If you tap the Oobleck or apply pressure, it increases its viscosity or thickness, and now it feels hard. But if you dip your finger in slowly, the Oobleck stays liquidy since the cornstarch particles have time to move out of the way. A pressure-dependent substance like Oobleck is called a non-Newtonian fluid because its viscosity changes. Try squeezing it between your fingers or holding it in your hand. How does it react? It's a fun way to get messy. When you're all done, make sure to wash your hands well with soap and water and add lots of water to your mixture to help it wash away easier. We would love for you to share a picture or a video of your Oobleck with us at the library. You can tag us on social media at Innisfil Idea Lab, or you can email me at ljeffery@innisfilidealab.ca. Hope to see you all soon. Take care.